Hey, how's it going, guys? It's Mao, and I'm gonna make a quick video on the Castle Clash. So yeah, last week I posted a video for a 10,000 gems giveaway. Yeah, and a lot of you comment on the video and enter this giveaway, but I don't know how to tell you guys, but that was an April Fool's joke. So yeah, how about that? Just kidding. So the winner for the 10,000 gems giveaway is John Fitch. So congrats, dude. So you won, and I'm send you a message, private message. So yeah, contact me on the line chat so you can claim those 10,000 gems. And I don't know what you're gonna do with those, so hope you get something good. And thanks for everybody for joining this giveaway. And yeah, I'm gonna have more giveaways in the future, so check out my channel and check out my other videos. So I'm gonna go ahead and actually finish this last battlefield right now before it resets. And I missed actually a few days. I've been busy in the Words Mobile, and I hope I can actually break 1,000 for this week. But I think I will. I think because they actually raised the points, and it's actually not bad if you miss it in the beginning of the week, because that way you get more points and you can actually catch up. So I'm at 800 points. Yeah, because I still have a Sunday tomorrow, so I'm definitely gonna break 1,000 points. These teams are so weak. Oh, they're dying so fast. It's actually kind of maybe even better to miss a couple days in the beginning, one or two days. That way, oh look, my Dredge just one shot at everyone. That way you face all the easy teams, and I'm what, almost 900 points. Oh, definitely gonna break 1,000. So yeah, guys, thanks for joining the 10,000 gems giveaway, and I'll talk to the winner. Maybe he even lets me roll on his account, or I don't know, maybe he'll, I don't know, we'll see. We'll see. And last team. Oh, the Ice Demon had a revive on him. Alright, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching and thanks for subscribing to my channel. Much appreciated. Bye, guys.